If you're experiencing your rake wheels bouncing through the field and leaving some crop behind with your small VR rake, there are some things we can do to adjust your ground pressure. The first adjustment to address the issues that I mentioned is to adjust the hitch height. As you can see here, our hitch is a little too high off the ground. I recommend no more than 12 inches. This rake's hitch height can be toolessly adjusted. You can see the multiple holes. You can actually even flip over the tongue to get to the proper height. Since the hitch was set too high, I'm actually going to raise the tongue one set of holes, which will lower the hitch. Now that I've made the adjustment, I've rehooked the tractor, and I want to verify that it's between 10 and 12 inches. Now we are going to adjust the ground pressure. We need to do that in the transport position and make sure that the valves are locked. This decal represents how to set the ground pressure. The lower the number, the lighter the rake will be set. The higher the number, the heavier the rake wheels will be set. I recommend a setting between 6 and 8 to get started. As you can see, this pin was set in the second position. I'm going to move it down to number 7 on both sides to properly set the ground pressure. As you can see, these adjustments made a big difference in the field. Always refer to your operator's manual for proper adjustments.